Sergeant Dennis Curran is a downtown cop who survives on instinct.
You better keep talking, boy. I'll throw the switch on you myself.
He fights dirty, and he works alone.
What the hell you want me for?
But he's about to get the one thing he doesn't need.
I want to be a cop, Dennis.
A partner.
Back off.
Hey, Curran. Curran, I'm going with you.
I think it's kind of risky to jeopardize another officer like that, especially when it's me.
Now, Curran's greatest threat isn't waiting in the streets. It's sitting on the seat beside him.
Gotta be honest, I haven't spent much time in places like this.
You stay in the car, Country Dick.
I got him.
If you're gonna question the suspect, you should read him his rights first.
You know, it's damn refreshing to see that kind of professionalism these days.
Just stay in the car.
Would you please stop telling me to do that?
You're the right place, sir!
No problem. I had it totally under control.
Give me something I can use.
Yo, that is one of the worst violations of department ethics I have ever...
I told you to stay here, boy!
Forrest Whitaker.
Get off my desk.
Anthony Edwards.
Put your hands up. You're under arrest.
They're teaming up and going downtown.
Go on about your business. There's nothing to see here.
You got that right.